Imagine flying over serene waters and suddenly all your instruments go haywire. Or you're sailing and, in an instant, the calm sea turns monstrous. Welcome to the Bermuda Triangle. A 500,000 square mile patch in the Atlantic has been the centerpiece of marine legends for decades. Today, we dispel the myths and dive deep into the facts. Over a century, 50 ships and 20 planes vanished here. But is this number really unusual compared to other regions? Let's find out. The Bermuda Triangle isn't just a point on the map. It's where currents clash, and weather is wild. And there it is. Magnetic misconceptions. Have you heard tales of compasses losing their way here? Ever heard of the agonic line? It's where true north and magnetic north meet, and it once passed right through the triangle. The magnetic north pole moves over time due to changes in the Earth's liquid outer core, which consists of flowing iron and nickel. Over the last few decades, the movement of the magnetic north pole has been accelerating. In the early 20th century, it was moving at a rate of about 10 kilometers per year, but by the early 21st century, this rate had increased to approximately 40 to 50 kilometers per year. Rogue waves, reaching up to 100 feet, could explain some of the mysteries. And then there's the intriguing science of underwater methane hydrates. Many disappearances occurred when tech was primitive. Has modern technology finally tamed the triangle? Modern tech watches every inch of the triangle. The mysteries are fewer, but the allure remains. What about climate change implications? A warming planet is changing ocean patterns. Is the triangle becoming even more unpredictable? The Bermuda Triangle has always captivated us. But with knowledge, its mysteries unravel. What's your theory on the Bermuda Triangle? Share it in the comments below.